Hey guys, I'm Josh. We're here in the Moody Science Building. This is where we host our School of Math and Sciences. Wayland School of Math and Sciences is really unique in that they offer you some cool opportunities. Things that like undergraduate research. One of the other really cool parts is that we have really found a way to integrate faith and science and show that those two things can coexist. But the first thing I want to show you is our auditorium, so let's go there. So in the School of Math and Sciences, we have a lot of various majors, things like chemistry, geology, biology, math, pre-engineering, all of our pre-health things that we have. We have computer science, but all of our majors usually take one class or a couple classes in this this area here. This is our largest area study that we have in the School of Math and Sciences. This is our auditorium space. And me personally, my largest class at Wayland that I took was in this space, but that class size was still only about 40 students. And then when we went to the lab space, it was separated into two different lab spaces. So your teachers are gonna know who you are, they're gonna care about you, they're gonna know your learning styles, and really how best to teach to you. Our average class size at Wayland is only 17 students. So this is one of our various lab spaces that we have at the School of Math and Sciences. And as mentioned earlier, one of the really highlights of our School of Math and Sciences is that we do undergraduate research. And so some of that will take place here and throughout some of our other labs. But that is a really special thing that we have going on at WBU. The average GPA to get into some of these med schools and school of dentistries and PA schools and things like that is sometimes 3.75, 3.8, really high level GPAs. And we have to ask ourselves, what are we doing that's special, that's making it possible? And the answer we keep getting back is the undergraduate research that our students are doing. Things like cancer research, tuberculosis, alternative energy. All of these are things that are going to make a huge impact on the world. Some really exciting news out of the School of Math and Science is that we are building a brand new research wing, which is going to include some state-of-the-art research facility labs for some of our chemistry research and some of the stuff we're doing in our chemistry realm. And then we're going to completely remodel these labs and the rest of the building, which should be fantastic for our math and science majors. If you want to check out some of our other campus buildings, please check out the campus tour playlist. And if you want to apply to Wayland, go to wbu.edu and click the apply button. Thanks, bye.